Let's learn shapes and colors with these chunky puzzle blocks. Look, here's a board with the same shapes. We need to put each block back with its matching shape on the board. Let's start with this shape, the circle. Do you see it? Here it is! A circle is perfectly round. It has one side that goes all the way around. This circle is green. Let's put it back on the board. Next is the square. Where is the square? There it is! A square has four sides that are all the same length. This square is yellow. Let's put this square back on the board. The next shape is the diamond. Where is the diamond block? Ah, there it is! A diamond has four sides, like a square, but it stands on its points. This diamond is orange. Let's put it back. Next is the rectangle. Where did the rectangle go? Excellent, it's over here. A rectangle also has four sides, but two of them are long and two of them are short. This rectangle is blue. Let's put it back. Now for the triangle. Do you see it? Very good, it's up here. Triangles have three sides, giving them 3 points. This triangle is dark blue. Let's put the triangle back. All right, next is the heart. Where is the heart? Oh, it's down here. The heart is a special shape. It has two bumps at the top and a point at the bottom. It is a very nice shape. This heart is pink. Let's put it back. It's time for the star. Do you see it? Yes, there it is. This star has 5 points that shoot out from its center. If you remove the points, you have a pentagon, a shape that has 5 sides. This star is purple. Let's put the star back. And last is the oval. It's easy to find, there are no other shapes left. An oval is like a circle in that it has just one side that goes all the way around, except that it's stretched out and is longer than a circle. This oval is red. Good job, that's all the shapes. Thanks for watching!